Oh, ladies and gentlemen, it is my great honour to work with one of the most wonderful men in Australian comedy, John Clarke. Peter Garrett, ladies and gentlemen. Peter Garrett, can you please make him welcome?
No.
You're hot when you play that. You're on fire.
I wonder if the roof has been insulated. I'm not Peter Garrett.
You're not Peter Garrett?
No.
Uncle Fester?
No, I'm not Uncle Fester.
Come on, give me a hint.
Elmer Fudd?
Elmer no. Fudd. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome Flacco.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Hey, look at us.
Look at us.
Look at us. Tripod 2040.
One of them's dead.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe we should think before we laugh, huh? Think about it. Should we do the song?
I think we should. You ready?
You start it. Okay. I'm ready. Yeah. Oh, that's a little bit too far. Slow it down a bit. Can you slow down a bit?
Slow it down?
Slow it down a bit. Okay, sorry. Sorry about this. Hey.
I'm not quite ready. I want to do the other song that I rehearsed earlier on, so we'll do that first.
Fuck, do whatever you want.
Okay.
Hey, day, what are we to say you love me by? Hey, day, what are we to say you love me by?
Let in the sun, let in the sunshine.
Hey, sky, the air is alive with butterflies. Hey, sky's birds land by, dip their wings and say hi.
What's happening below? What's happening below? Gentlemen, could you please thank Clayton Doley and the Total Fire Band, the fabulous Flacco, and of course, the beautiful Wolfram Sisters. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the opening night of the 2010 Melbourne International Comedy Festival, a chance for the people of this great city to stagger home with their ribs aching from something other than a stabbing. Yeah. It's that special time when Melbourne cracks up more than Whitney Houston. It's a time when an Englishman, an Irishman, and a Scotsman walk into a bar and one of them gets stabbed instead of an Indian. Just trying to get the feel of the room. Tonight we're here to bring a little bit of joy to a sad, sad world. Sad, sad world. And there's so much to be happy about at the moment. We avoided recession. The drought is broken. And the people getting bashed are mostly from overseas.